information now. Once again, Indiana recording more COVID-19 cases today. The State Department of Health reporting nearly 600 new cases today, the highest daily count since May 27th. The new cases bring the state's total to just over 48,000 statewide. The State Department of Health also announcing an additional 6 confirmed deaths from coronavirus, bringing Indiana's total to exactly 2,500.